Hey guys, what's up? This is probably the best day ever for me. Something happened. Okay, so check this out. Okay, I'm just gonna show you. Okay, I looked over and I didn't even know this could happen because this morning when I looked, this wasn't here, but it just appeared like halfway through the day. Have you guys had this before? Anyway, I got a Hog Rider chest, okay? The only card that I actually really want. And the only card that I actually am really close to maybe maxing out as a rare is my Hog Rider. So, just the sheer chance that I got this chest is awesome. So we are going to open all these today in today's video. And we are going to go, finish this challenge here. And then we're going to open up some chests. So, pretty cool day. Hopefully we get a lot of hogs. I don't know how many you get. You get at least, let me read this again. I know I read it once, just like, what? What? You get at least 28. At least 28 in every chest. Dude, okay, so that's pretty sweet. Big waste of gems, but because that's all I want is Hog Rider, that's pretty much the only reason I actually play challenges, and I suck at challenges, so the only challenges that I'm good at is, like, the special challenges. So, either way, I'm just going to be opening those chests, and we're going to see what's happening here. So, in tribute to the Hog Rider, we're going to go ahead and use the Hog Rider deck in this challenge, and hopefully it does good. The only thing is, this Hog Rider deck does not do super good in these challenges for some reason. I don't know why. Let's get right into it. Let's see what happens. So, hopefully you guys' days are going great. Mine is going pretty good. I mean, it's pretty good. It is what it is. So, there we go. Started out with a nice pump right off the bat. So, we're going to go ahead and we're going to go punish that a little bit. See if we can't get a fireball action there. Get some little value there. Hopefully, he throws... Oh, we put the minions on the right side. Good for him. Super smart. That's what I like about this guy. He knows what he's doing. He's playing right. He's playing correctly. So, we're going to go ahead and log that, though. Oh, man. He did throw those right on the front. That was a good play on his part again. Gosh, dang. He's a good player. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. Okay. So, he's got the pump out there. We were able to trickle it down just a little bit. I wasted the musketeer, I think, which is a big problem, especially with that golem coming our way. We're going to throw a Hog Rider in there. Get in front of that musketeer, please, for the love of Sweet Pete. Did it get in front? No, I don't think it got in front. I'm toast. This may be our one and only battle, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go goblins right here. Maybe we can take those out. Maybe we can't. Who knows what's going to happen to us in the morning. We are going to go ahead and freeze that. Oof! And the Inferno Dragon did get the lock on our tower, which means that tower is 100% dead. I've not even looked at it, but I know it's dead. It's dead. It's just dead. Okay? It's gone. Let's see if we can make a comeback somehow this game. Somehow, some way. I don't know where I'm going to do it, but that's okay. I almost want to fireball that thing, but I guess I'm not gonna. The pump is so brutal. Absolutely brutal to deal with, especially if you have absolutely nothing to deal with it. And so, at that point, I had nothing to deal with it. So, that's okay. We're going to go cannon right here. Let's go knight right here. And then just to deal with... Ooh, dang, that's very unfortunate. Let's see what we can do with those. Absolutely nothing, of course. Let's go there. And then we're going to go there. Ah, crap. Crap! Crap! They got us there, Charlie. Oh, man. That is really unfortunate. So we're going to have to fireball that. I don't know what we're going to do, guys. Honestly, have no idea what we're going to do. And he's still got Inferno Dragon that he hasn't even used yet. So, oh, and an Executioner. Good for him. Good for him. Let's go there. Maybe we can still do this. Just kidding, we can't do this. There's no way we're winning this game. Absolutely no way. Is what it is. That was unfortunate. I think I screwed up. I got a little aggressive at the start there, and that was my bad. That was on me. Okay, guys? I feel bad. We'll go do some ladder matches. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I got this in the bag. I'll show you what that deck looks like on the ladder, and it's a lot better. That's for sure. Especially if my hog was, like, maxed or something. Shoot. Give me something sweet. Some balloons. My balloon is so close to level 7, which, that's pretty awesome. Anyway, so let's go check this thing out. We're going to open up one of these chests, hoping for the best. I'm hoping we get some fatty hogs, like 100 of them somehow. That would be sweet. So, there's our freeze, skeleton barrels, which we do not need at all. We got some bats, of course, and there's our Hog Riders. Boom, which I'm super happy about. And it looks like, wow, it's quite a few... Wow, that is quite a few hogs. Love those hogs, dude. 85? 100% okay with that. That was good. I think that's good value right there. Let's do a ladder battle, and then we'll open up another one of those bad boys. So, I still can't believe we got all those things, dude. Hog Riders, dude. Oh, that's awesome. Anyway, let's see if we can make this deck work, or else I'm pretty much opening up these chests for no reason. So, there's that. What do we got? I can't even read this guy's name. That's the problem playing. Like, the time of night that I'm playing at right now, I seem to face some pretty stiff competition. It's pretty rough out there, guys. It is rough out there. Oh, so he's rolling a Sparky. So let's go like this, this, and then we will go ahead and we will log. That's impossible. Okay? That is impossible. What just happened there? Okay? I had that Sparky dead. No! Don't! Oh, my heck. If it takes that out, I would be so pissed. Oh. Horrible play right there with the goblins. No. The goblins are going to smoke that tower real quick for a minute. You see those goblins do work on that thing? That was awesome. The only thing that really irked me there is that ice spirit. Dude, I must have placed that horribly. I thought I had that in a good place, but clearly I did not. Clearly. Very clearly I did not. Alright. Let's go cannon up here just to chill with that Valkyrie. We should be able to take that thing out lickety-split. No probs, no questions asked. And then we will go... let's go Hog Rider. Ice Spirit on this side, not too worried about it. He knew what was coming. He actually played that extremely well. We'll get one shot off, that's about it. Which, that's all I could hope for the Hog. One of those Hog shots, I don't know what a maxed Hog does, but probably a lot of damage. That would be awesome. Let's see here. This is a problem. This is a real big problem. So... we're going to have to go, we're going to have to go Knight, and then we're going to go Musketeer over here, and then we're going to go Ice Spirit. No! Don't shoot my flipping thing! Oh, you flipping flip. We're going to go like that. I probably screwed that up. I probably should have fireballed or not fireballed or done anything like that. Oh, that was a horrible play. Why do I play so bad when I'm recording? Why? Like, honestly, why? Let's take those skellies out. Don't kill me. Okay, please, please don't kill me. Oh, crap. Crap. I knew he was gonna do that, too. I, like, knew it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Let's go log that, I guess. Of course he'll do that. Perfect. Nicely done with him. Not gonna worry about Sparky here for a second. Let's go Knight on this other side with some goblin action, hog action, and then a little bit of a... Dang it! How did he do that? He's so smart. Man, I swear these guys, this time of night, guys, I'm not... And he has a balloon? Oh, man, I'm going to get smoked right real quick. Dude, this is not my video. Wow, this is horrible. Might as well stick to opening chests, I guess. Holy crap, that's crazy. We got to do one more. That's nuts, dude. That guy just smoked the crap out of me. He knows what he's doing, that's for sure. Holy cow, with a Sparky, dude. He's been up quite a bit higher than I have, so he knows what he's doing. Let's open up another chest to make me happy, at least. Let's do this. Come on, give me some more 85 hogs. That was pretty sweet, 85. Is that what you normally get? So, I got one card. I got a skeleton barrel, a lot of them, and then I got some hogs. It's quite a chest, guys. That is quite a chest. Mega bonus. Wow, I feel like I got gypped on that chest, actually. What did I get even in that thing? That's it? Like, that's it. That's 520 gems, guys. Do you guys waste your gems like that in the morning? Horrible! Okay, quest. I'm two battles away from the quest. Maybe I should have done a quest instead of losing all these battles in front of you guys. That's alright. I got Jerry Locke. I'm going to lock them down. We got this right here. Okay, let's focus a little bit more. Let's rein in my Clash Royale playing skills right now. Alright, what do we got? Nothing? I'm going to take a minute right now and talk to you guys about some stuff. No, we're going to play. Okay, it looks like he's ready to play now. Okay, smoked that guy, not a problem. Took out his little fire spirits. I'm not worried about those things at all. Let's go... Let's go. I have nothing, dude. I usually have my Hog Rider. I can just go take his furnace down, but nah. I got nothing. Goblins are going to get in there, so that's kind of cool. Let's take out the miner. Let's go cannon up here just for his bowler, I guess. And then we're going to go Hog Rider up on this other side. Not worried. Not worried. What do you got for me? A little Inferno Dragon action. Not too worried about that either. We got this taken care of. The only thing that does worry me is if he's got a Balloon, which is a problem, always. Let's go Goblins right in the middle. And then we're going to go Ice Spirit up over here. Oh, shoot. Dang, I thought I would need the Ice Spirit, but... Oh, no, he's got a Lava Hound. This is the worst deck that I could be facing right now, guys. Worst deck ever. Let's go Knight over here. Maybe the Knight will get in there and do some edge on some things, and we'll see if we can make that happen. Let's go Musketeer right here. We're going to go Cannon up here just to keep the Lava Hound off the tower just for kicks. It looks like... Oh, we got to protect that, guys. We got to protect that. Musketeer, he's got to stay alive. That's all we got. That's the one thing that we need. Musketeer is our only defense against that stinking Lava Hound, so we got to make sure that happens. Let's go. Nah, we're not going to go Hog Rider. We're not going to fall for your tricks, buddy. A couple shots on that Mega Minion. Or on that, yeah, Mega Minion. Boom, boom. Let's go over here. A couple shots on that Inferno Dragon. There we go. Lock on our tower. I don't care. I don't care. Let's go like this. Where's this furnace? There it is. We're going to go log just for fun because we don't really... Dang it. Yep, that was unfortunate. There we go. Let's go Knight up in here. Let's do a little that action, and then we're going to go like that. That. Goblins. No, no! I put goblins down! Absolutely not! No, I did not put that down! That is unfortunate. That sucks. Gosh dang it. That might cost us the game there, people. Might cost us the game. We are doing pretty decent, or we were doing dang decent before that just happened. That was unfortunate. We're going to let that bowler go do its thing. And then let's fireball the furnace and the tower. Boom. Hopefully we can get two shots off. If we get two shots off, we're good to go. One. Ah, crap. We did not get two shots off. So, let's pull that, use that knight for distraction, and then... We're going to go in for it, guys. We are going to go in for the kill right here. This is our moment. This is our time to shine. He did not see that coming. Yes. We finally got a win with this thing. Holy crap, dude. That was nuts. That was a close game, guys. A real close game. Let's open up that last giant chest. Let's waste all those gems because obviously... Wow, that was brutal. 57 hogs. Dude, that was brutal. Okay, so at least we get 5 during cards this time. I don't get 300,000 skeleton barrels for no good reason. 1 musketeer, thank you. 1 cannon cart, yeah, whatever. Mortar, dude, my mortar's level 1 still. 28 hogs, there you go. 37, 46, 57, boom. No mega bonus, no like Mondo bonus or whatever you call it. So, we did end up with quite a few hogs. How many Hog Riders did we end up getting there? Purchased, yeah. It is definitely purchased. Let's see how many hogs we actually have. So, we have 320. We still need quite a few more. I don't know how anybody maxes out a rare. It's insane. Anyway, thank you guys so much for dropping by the channel today. If you like what you saw, be sure and subscribe. Leave some likes below. Leave some comments. I'll put some cool stuff in the links below. You guys can check it out. Anyway, take it easy, guys, and good luck.